was 21 years ago. Mother spoke to me and said the duration of the seed to the root of our family tree was struck with the curse of the witches, blackened and evil. They were then proved and condemned by the Quakers and Puritans. I thought our branches and sprouts were ever clear, but one leaf is dark. With tear in eye and heart of love, she said she would leave. Then with a question expression she asked, sentenced by her accusers to be secretly burned to the stake until death comes. But as the years went by, everything got so much better for me. I found a wife who had my child. They were perfectly healthy and we got so wealthy. One strange thing happened though, as my daughter reached 6 years old, she had trouble getting along with one boy who sang the song. She then wished that he would die, and the next day he was dead. The people of the town said she must pay for having the curse of the witch. She must be burned at the stake. Her mother and I, we fought and screamed for her to live. But when the judge had his say, quote, to end her cursed-filled life, she must die. With tears in eye and hearts of love, we said she had to leave. Then with a question expression she asked, do you believe? She was sentenced by her accusers to be secretly burned to the stake until death comes. Take it. Her heart was much too weak. It was a day her heart stopped beating. I knew it was too late. Without a friend to talk to, there is no reason to speak. The love I had for the town had completely turned to hate. With tear in eye and no heart at all, I knew I would leave. Then looked up to the sky and asked, who can I believe? Living hurts so much I can't take it. To be happy I'll have to wait.